Open those eyes.
My fucking hands is sweaty as shit.
Hey, bro, I ain't hold on to the bar so long.
All right, dude, here we go.
Oh, shit.
Hold on a second, bro. Oh.
Not as bad as everybody else make it seem, though.
Yeah.
He was passing out and shit.
Yeah.
You ever been on the one in Orlando?
Nah, I haven't been on that one.
Wonder if that if there's any difference.
That one's the tallest one in the world.
Oh, that's the one people be passing out on.
Yeah, that one. Our shit is 300 feet. There's go like four, I think 425.
Okay. So he just gonna drop it down while you holding us up here?
Yeah, it's gonna drop down.
Oh, I thought he was gonna drop it down fast.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, if you wanna ride again, so $10.
10?
Yeah.
I can do the 10, though. I thought he was gonna be way more thrilling than that, though. I just be looking at everybody's videos, motherfuckers be passing out and shit.
Yeah, but you know, it's like, it's different for everybody though. Like, see how the wind blowing? See, we ain't spin as much as
okay.
I usually, you know what I mean? Some people ride me way rough, like sometimes you'll go. We got a nice little straight ride. You wanna go again?
I do though, he said I could do it again for the 10. I do it though. It wasn't that bad though. You can get on here. I swear you could.
You wanna go right? We can go right now.
Going
you
again, Brad? 10?
Yeah. You go? Can you give him the 10? Yeah.